Hello guys, so you can see there are some issue in my monitor. So let me change the background. So can you see the lines, horizontal lines? So to fix this, you have to go to the settings, and let me go to settings, and then go to system, and then go to display, advanced display, and then you can you have to change the hertz in the your display. So I'm going to change the 60 hertz to 165 hertz, and you will see so after that the horizontal level issue is fixed. Thank you.